purple hooded figure is located south of Twisted Strands. The first fish is a tarpon. Use the spyglass and you can spot it very easily. Just a reminder, when you start this quest, there is a timer, so if you don't fulfill it within a reasonable time, purple headed figure will die of starvation, I guess. When we have delivered the tarpon, he will ask for shoe crabs. They can be fished here with the crab pots, so drop a few of them before you leave the area. Hopefully the crab pots have gotten some shoe crabs already. There we go. Finally, he will ask for the barrel eye. I traveled to Stellar Basin, just on the top east side, where I can find some. If this video helped you, please leave a like and consider subscribing.